What's up, guys? Today we're going to be unboxing the Desert Storm cards. So we got 8 trading cards and 1 sticker, and it's made by Topps. Sick. On the back it says 1991, the Topps Company Incorporated, Duray, Pennsylvania, 18642, made and printed in the USA. This is what it looks like. Pretty sick. I'm going to try and very, very carefully open the back of this. Oh, it's gonna come right off. Nice. Ooh. Oh, yeah, dude. Look how cleanly that opened. Absolutely amazing. Oh, nice. Ooh, these are really nice. All right, the first one we got. This is a sticker? This might be a sticker. Here's the U.S. Air Force emblem. Looks like we got some kind of aircraft here. Identify that in the comments. I don't know. Very cool. That's our first card here. Paratrooper in flight. Check that out. Nice. Ooh. Army supply ship. Retro AF. Ooh, it has like little cards in the back. It says, on the parachuter in flight, I think. It says that. I'm gonna read it. Dropping behind the lines. Here's a paratrooper for one of the airborne or air assault units dropped behind enemy lines to engage in combat. An elite unit of the military, paratroopers are highly mobile and can be deployed to any location very quickly while carrying the same weapons as a regular ground combat infantryman. Got the second one here. Supply ship. A welcome sight to the GIs. This supply ship is bringing tanks and other land vehicles. The troops in the Gulf. The trees transport ships carry enormous weights and are crucial to maintain supply and operation in Desert Storm. This is a horizontal card. The airborne unit, or airborne unit. Oh boy. Airborne unit. In operation Desert Storm, airborne units can capture key positions and then hold them until infantry arrives. Airborne troops are flown to locations via airplanes and helicopters because weight is critical. These units are outfitted with minimum equipment and armor support. Participating units in Operation Desert Storm include the Elite 82nd Airborne and Elite 101st Air Assault. Sick. Oh shit. Oops. Boom. We have a CH-53 Super Stallion. The big green. Look at that big ass green helicopter. Pretty cool. It says in the back. I'm gonna read it now. CH-53 Super Stallion. The Super Stallion is a heavy assault transport helicopter capable of lifting external loads of up to 32,000 pounds. It can serve Operation Desert Storm and dangerous function of clearing enemy minefields. Armament miniguns, HH-53B only. Cannons, maximum speed 196 miles per hour. Range 540 miles. Contractor, Sikorsky aircraft. Pretty cool, pretty cool. There is another. Oh, this is badass. Oh! Hell yeah, look at this. The machine gunner card. Isn't that cool? That's freaking awesome. Now it has the members of NATO. Members of NATO. This was made in 1991, so. Members of NATO, North Atlantic Treaty Organization. Belgium, Canada, Denmark, Germany, Greece, Italy, Luxembourg, Netherlands, Norway, Portugal, Spain, Turkey, United Kingdom, United States. I don't know, is there any more than that? I'm not up to date with NATO. Should be, though. Should be. Next, we have the EA-6B Prowler. Well, I think that's what that first card was. Maybe they're the same thing? I don't know. Let's see here on the back. I'm going to read it. The EA-6B Prowler. The Prowler is a carrier-based low-level attack bomber equipped specifically deliver nuclear or conventional weapons to destroy targets completely hidden by the weather or darkness. Armament not available. Okay. Maximum speed 651 miles per hour. Range 1099 miles. Contractor Grunman. Cool. And our last card. Ooh, no, I have a cool card. And then we got the Marine Firefighters. Okay. Neat. Back. Marine firefighters. With the explosions of rockets, missiles, and bombs comes fire. Deadly wartime fires can also be caused by damaged equipment and occasional accidents. Here, Marines use special firefighting equipment to control a dangerous blaze. Very neat. Next, we have the freaking A-64 Apache. Wow! And then let's read the back now. AH-64 Apache, the Apache anti-armor, and an attack helicopter is Costigo's copter in service in Operation Desert Storm, able to withstand a 23mm caliber hit. Its combination of weaponry and advanced sensors and aiming systems make the Apache an indispensable ally. Armament M230A1, maximum speed 186 miles per hour, range 300 miles. Contractor McDonnell Douglas Helicopter Co. Neat. That's pretty neat. These are all numbered. They all have like numbers on the back, I think representing like the car numbers and shit. Overall, pretty cool. Way cooler than Pokemon.